Okay, guys, so we walked a little bit further. We didn't find much. We found this snow hill. So we're going to try to sled down it. Just with our butts. Okay, here's this way. I mean, it's not that big. But it'll do. Yesterday, actually, because we live where it doesn't snow. That was a small little slide, but we live where it doesn't snow, so we never get snow where we live in California. But, so this was actually really cool. And yesterday, I actually experienced my first time being in, like, a miniature snowstorm. Like, it's actually snowing, and it's out there. A lot of you are probably going to be in the comment section like, wow. You've never experienced snow before? But yeah, I live in a place in California where it never snows. Hope we're not lost. You doing okay? So if this video probably exceeds, like... So I'm just kind of, like, clipping all together of the pieces that we made from the other parts of the Great Idaho Adventure. But I'm trying to only film, like, up to 10 minutes for, like, snow break. Okay. So we made it back out here. We're back to this little patch.
Okay, guys.
There's the house over there. So I'm going to stop filming so the video isn't that long. So we're going to stop filming right now. Okay, so off camera, we weren't filming. Off camera. We heard a dog. It sounded like it was, like, howling. That was Zach, but... It kind of sounded like at first. Like, at first we heard, like, some, like, dog barking. And then it kind of sounded like an actual howling. And then Zach and then Cameraman howled. And then we all... And then we heard some more barking, so... I doubt it's actually, like, a coyote or a wolf. But we're a little worried. Just, like, you know. We're just a little worried. We're not too worried. We're just keeping ourselves safe. I hear some chipmunks. We saw some chipmunks earlier. Yesterday, I did something really dumb. Okay, so yesterday, I was being pretty stupid. And there's all this pile of sticks and there's a little snow. And you can see where I've been stepping. And you can see that I climbed. Like, I was like, is it safe? And I'd punch it. And then I'd walk. And yeah, it's not really safe.
Okay, keep going. Because can you get there?
I'm trying to get up. So yeah, it's actually like really scary climbing up here. Because I could slip through and hit like look right there. I use sticks to climb up. Look at, there's like little like snow shapes. Look at that, it's pretty cool. Okay. Yeah, like me, I've never really been in the snow.
Second time going.
Never really been in the snow that much. I've been to Colorado, but...
It's his third time.
I went to Colorado, it wasn't much snow. There was little snow on the ground. Just like in and out. No, in and out's here though. Rip in and out. Hey, in and out, if you're watching this video, you should get one in Idaho. Oh, I fell through the ice. No joke. Right now, guys. Right now, I just slipped right through the ice. Okay. I'm going to stop filming for a little bit, and then I'll get back on. Okay, so off camera, we didn't really do anything. I just jumped off that pile. And he's through some snow. Okay, so we're probably just going to head back to where we saw the Illuminati. But for now, I don't really know what we're going to do. So we've just been exploring a lot. I've seen this 3 times. I don't know what that is.
It's age.
It's definitely some sort of food.
Oh, it's ice tray.
Okay, so, hey, look for us. Hey, I heard barking again. Do you hear that?
What?
I heard more barking. That was him that time. Okay, I don't know. That had to be a dog. Okay, so this video will probably be out by, like, Friday. But of course, you'll already be watching this video while I'm saying that. Dang it, my shoe's untied. I'm gonna stop this video so I can tie my shoe. And we'll get. And then by the time this video restarts, we'll be at the ice mining spot. Okay, so we're back to the Illuminati. It's right here. He tasted some of the Illuminati. Yeah. What does the Illuminati taste like?
Alright.
Can I try the Illuminati?
Guys,
yeah, we found the Illuminati. We dug the Illuminati out of there. He's pretty dumb. Okay, wait, I just realized my glove's gone. I gotta go get my glove. Where's my glove? Because it's that one that I took off so I could film. Okay, but where's the other one? Okay, where did I take my shoes off? Whoa, more Illuminati spotted. That's weird. I don't know what that is. I tied my shoes just over here. Okay, I tied my shoes. Sure, the clickbait's done. Okay. There it is. We made it. Back to my glove. Okay, so we're going to stop filming so I can get my glove on, and we'll be back at the ice mining spot. So we're back at the ice mining spot. I got my glove on. So Illuminati's dead. I was actually just using that as clickbait. Yeah, so the title will say Illuminati spotted, but, you know, all those videos are definitely fake. Like, there may be a little Illuminati, we don't know. Hey, should I take a bite out of this?
Yep. Raise your hand and see that key in snow.
Same. It's literally just water.
Comment down below. Ooh, it's snow.
You have to dig a little deep, so, you know. Is that the Illuminati right there? Yeah, Illuminati's dead.
It's part of it and some
more. Okay, so, Cameraman killed the Illuminati. Okay, so I think I'm gonna end, like, the ice exploring area, like, right here. But we may... Okay, so, I'll probably show some clips of me eating tomorrow. Not much, I mean. Showing me eating is lame. I learned that from all the hate comments that I got, on the video where I showed my intro and editing skills. I was eating, like, I ate a grape. And I got a lot of hate from that. I ate one grape. And I got so much hate. So much hate for one grape. One grape got me so much hate.
It's not going to be, don't hate this. It's going to be a cinnamon roll, probably two times the size of his face.
Yeah, it's pretty big cinnamon roll.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to end this right here. There'll be more filming tomorrow. I have to edit this, clip it all together with the other pieces.
Can you film me while I'm ice skating?
Okay, I'll do a little bit of him ice skating too. We're ice skating tomorrow, right?
Today. Yeah.
Okay, I'll try to get a little clip of ice skating. If this part exceeds 10 minutes, or like more than like 10 minutes, we'll probably make two parts. Probably make like the Great Idaho Adventure Part 2. So I'm going to stop this right now because I've said that so many times and I need to stop. So yeah, we're going to just show a little bit of me eating a giant cinnamon roll. Like, it's huge. Guinness World Records, I don't know if there's any cinnamon roll bigger than this one. So if you're watching, then visit the McCall Idaho Pancake House. He may just get a world record. You might just find a good world record. It's a very, very good cinnamon roll, and it's huge. Okay, so
we get everything free. So yeah.
Yeah, we know the owner.
Yeah, he's our grandpa. I'll get wrecked.
I should ask him if we could do a 24-hour challenge there, Megan.
He's gonna say no. He's gonna George.
That'd be pretty cool, actually. 24 hours, overnight challenge in a pancake house. I might do that. You never know. I mean, I might not do that. I might not put it in this video because I don't like make it really long. Okay, so we're going to end the video right now. I'll show some clips of me eating tomorrow. Not much, just a little.
Ice cream.
Please no more hate. Okay, I'm just going to stop this right now. Say goodbye to The Rock. Rip Illuminati. Cameraman, say bye.
Bye.
Have a wedonkulous day, guys.
Bye.